to get this guy to pose so I can take a good picture, but not being very cooperative. I think it might be a female, because feels real heavy toward the back. Of course, then again, it is a 5-foot-long Texas rat, so...